Hey guys, coming to you from the Museum of Transportation here in St. Louis, Missouri. And this is absolutely my favorite train that they have here. This is the 1939 Silver Charger and from the Burlington route. And it just has that really awesome Art Deco 1930s styling. And I just think it's really impressive. We'll take a look around it here. You can see the coupler that they have up front here. And that's all stainless steel on the body. It's a really impressive looking train. And you can see it's in pretty nice condition still overall. This is the number 9908. Take a look along the side here. And this was actually manufactured by the Bud Company. And it's powered by a 1,000 horsepower diesel that was built by the Electromotive Division of GM. You can see the fuel tank under here, 600 gallon capacity on that particular tank. See, it says Railway Express Agency. Let me go out back here and then we'll go back and take a look at the specs here. But it really just looks impressive from any angle. Very cool. And you can see it says Burlington across the top up there. And this is from the Chicago, Burlington, Quincy line. Here we'll take a look at the specs. The number 9908, built again in 1939. And like I said, powered by 1,000 horsepower, 567 diesel, weighs 202,000 pounds. And used on a lot of fast runs from St. Louis to Kansas City, it says. You guys can pause and kind of read all the details yourself, obviously. But I just think it's a really impressive machine. And I've looked at it before, but I thought it deserved another look. But anyway, guys, hopefully you found it interesting as well. Thanks for watching and commenting and everything. And I'll see you later. Bye.